Energy is transformed into motion everywhere, all the time. In nature, man-made systems, processes, and tools. Often without us even noticing. For example, electric motors and drives support our everyday life. Hidden workhorses, without which modern civilization would grind to a stop. Water. Everything in nature depends on it. Water keeps us hydrated and clean, helps us manufacture things, produce food, and generate energy. But all too often, we take it for granted. When we turn on the faucet, we don't think about what it takes to clean and move that water. Invisible drives and motors touch our everyday life, keeping water clean and flowing whenever we need it. They are the hidden heroes behind our clean and wastewater management. The bad news is, it takes a lot of energy. The good news is, we can do better. Transportation. Getting from A to B should be smooth, comfortable, safe, and energy efficient. We climb aboard, take a seat, and let our minds settle on something else. Electric traction chains power our trains, buses, and ships, each one unique with its specific purpose. Variable speed drives control the motors and regenerate braking energy, getting you there efficiently. In one of the most environmentally friendly transportation modes on the planet, buildings. We care about our comfort. Elevators and escalators move us effortlessly up tall buildings. Heating, ventilation, and air conditioning systems ensure the air we breathe is just right. And behind the scenes, working hard to make our lives easier, are electric motors and drives. How we feel affects our productivity. Buildings are responsible for over 30% of the world's energy consumption. But we can do better. Investing in energy-efficient HVAC with variable speed drives can result in significant savings over a building's lifetime. Efficient use of electrical energy, helping us be more productive and comfortable. Life is best enjoyed with others. A lunch with colleagues, friends, and family brings us closer. In the demanding fields of agriculture and food processing, motors and drives are key components. The right gear for each application ensures efficiency, no matter how challenging the conditions. Irrigating crops and plants, saving energy during production, keeping the temperature just right while producing and transporting the food so that we can enjoy our meal with the lowest environmental impact. We're creative beings. Building is in our nature. However, extracting the natural resources we need to realize our dreams takes a lot of energy. Optimizing energy and cost efficiency is key to achieving higher productivity, safety, and lower cost per ton produced. The motors, drives, and sensors of the mining and metal industry do the heavy lifting, producing iron, copper, and concrete, along with other building materials, safely and efficiently. our world is more connected than ever. And while shopping is easier, everything we buy affects our planet in one way or another. A good example is the packaging our goods are delivered in. They're produced by the pulp and paper industry, where electric motors and drives have a direct impact on the productivity, energy efficiency, and quality of the paper or cardboard used. Recyclable packaging is a vital step on the way towards a carbon-free future. You flip a switch, and a dark room is immediately flooded with light. Your coffee brewed.
Your music played.
Electric motors and drives enable us to move, produce, grow, and thrive. But to do all that, we need energy. A lot of it. And with our growing population, urbanization, and rising living standards, we'll need even more. At the same time, to fight climate change, we need to reduce carbon emissions. The good news is, we can do better.